10th, and we leave for tour. We've been packing nonstop the past day. We got all our t-shirts and bags. Yes, well, we got our shirts yesterday. New shirts, old shirts. And we're trying to pack everything so we can fit it in our car.
So we just left for tour. I don't know if you can hear it or not, but it's pouring, raining outside. And I'm not sure exactly how, but we played a little game of human Tetris and we fit everything into the car. So if you look behind me, quite a bit of craziness.
Day two of mini on our summer tour. But we are on our way to Ichthus Festival in Wilmore, Kentucky to set up and driving through the mountains. Had a good night's rest last night. So we are setting up our booth and the festival starts tomorrow. So we're looking forward to it. Looking forward to seeing how the summer's gonna go. And we're meeting up with Steven and I think John from Triple X Church today. So, yep. Good times. I'm done.
So, we are on the second day at Ichthus. Our camera died yesterday, so we couldn't keep you updated. But we are going back for our second day and we're following behind the Triple X Church guys in the Hornmobile. But we're heading over to the festival again. It's been really hot, but it's been really good. And we've been able to talk to a ton of people. And so we'll give you a little overview of what the festival looks like. So, yep. Say hello. Eating Pop-Tarts.
Wake up! Do you hear the sound of music from above? Our city sits upon the globe above. The fire is thick, the flame is high. Like it or not, gonna burn this mother down. Gonna burn this mother down.
Okay, so it started raining and the tent started coming down and they were yelling at us to get out and one of the main beams fell down. I think you got part of that.
Yeah, I think so.
And then the rest of it, and I have never felt rain like that. It was like sideways and we only had to run like 100 feet and I'm completely soaked.
Yeah.
Where are these guys?
I don't know. You should call them. Yeah, so we covered our camera and our laptop and
even though our laptop case is completely soaked.
And people were running for their lives.
Man, I wish we had a waterproof camera.
My gosh.
I guess there's some tents that are unstable, so They're not
giving a
go-ahead for anybody to come in and get in.
Okay, cool.
Do you know what happened? Is it like...
Oh, I don't know.
Okay.
Oh, really? Did you know how I am with my laptop, too?
The one day you bring it inside.
Gosh! I know, right? You're like, in school, they always tell you to leave your stuff, because... And that doesn't matter, because it's all...
Stuff doesn't matter.
It's all books
Lives
anyway.
Are what matter.
So all of these Triple X Church shirts got ruined, and if you look real close, you can't really see in the dark, but the blue bled onto these white shirts, that stinks. But thank God our bins were covered because there are just puddles of water that would have been all over our shirts. So it looks like we did okay in the storm. But yesterday, that temple right there came flying down and hit into that booth right there. And all of these side tent posts right here started shooting out.